Thank you. Welcome, host. Very well, then, Hicks. Very well, then hey. Ashen one, are these eyes? How gracious of thee, Ashen one. The very things we firekeepers have been missing. Ashen one, my thanks for the eyes thou'st given. But firekeepers are not meant to have eyes. It is forbidden. These will reveal through a sliver of light frightful images of betrayal. A world without fire. Ashen One, is this truly thy wish? Of course. I serve thee, and will do as this will be our private affair. No one else may know of this. Stay thy path. Find lords to link the fire, and I will blindly tend to the flame until the day of thy grand betrayal. Ashen One. Forgive me if this, the eyes show a world without fire, but 'tis different to what is seen when stripped of vision. In the far distance, I sense the presence of tiny flames, like precious embers, left to us by past lords, linkers of the fire. Could this be what draws me to this strangely enticing darkness? Ashen One, if thine heart should bend, kill me, and strip these eyes from my person. I will return as the firekeeper I once was, as it has always been. Ashen One, if thine kill me, I will return as it has always. Farewell, Ashen, mayst thou thy peace discover.
Knowest thou of that soppy that could?
And then that
Ashen One, be sure.
Ah, 'tis good, wasn't he? There are two ways we can bring this bishop in, but worthy. I don't.
Do stay safe.
Cinder of mine own volition. I choose thy fate alone. Seize it with thine own all the more, should thy fate entail such foul betrayal. Aha, that's so. The eyes show a world destitute of fire, a barren a place born. So I willed myself, Lord, to link the fire. What is thine intent? The eyes show a world of what is thine?
Welcome to... Can't resist it.
We're just a couple of outcasts. Are you?
What? Pretty, be careful. I don't want...
Welcome. Very well. Then hey. Let these souls withdraw from their vessels. Discover.